Kratos and Vorkuta. The Pantheon will have that base well.
We were too goddamn hard letting it approach at low altitude. Land a few miles. That should have got blended up right then and there.
So, hike to the base perimeter for infiltration. After that, find the Pantheon uniform to blend in. No problem.
Right up your alley. Once inside, scout out the base. We need to know what defenses they have and whether there's anything you can do to weaken them.
The saboteur. I think I might enjoy this.
Once their defenses are down, the rest of us can move in. Then we'll need to find and secure the cradle. You ready for this?
Let me at them.
Military presence. Looks entirely Pantheon.
Can you get in?
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need to dress the part.
Keep us updated.
I guess he'll do.
Hey, he's finally back.
Marshal, I'm in uniform. I'm about to engage in a little reconnaissance.
We're all ears over here.
They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah. We need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
Any other options?
Someone's stationed behind the security window there. A chat could be in order. I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps. Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads, convince them to swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility. An attack helicopter landed in a gated area below. I might be able to place a charge on it.
If you can get that close.
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try to put the charge inside.
Any other options?
Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means.
Once you neutralize all three, we'll be good to go. And Seth, keep an eye out for the cradle. It's somewhere on that base.
Have to work my magic on this lock.
Morning.
Good morning.
Not for me, it isn't. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this was a 3-day assignment, not a week.
I could rig these vehicles to explode. Water. This would do some damage if it somehow made it into the chopper's fuel. I shouldn't leave this body lying around.
What's your status?
I've been spotted.
I got this sector locked down. Don't worry.
Defuse the situation if you can.
Could plant this on one of the defenses. Their radar will be useless junk without power. Planted explosives on the radar's power box.
They'll never see us coming. Now for the helo in that SAM site. Whichever you want next.
Hear me now?
Hey, hey, fresh meat.
Gross.
Nothing personal. It's a revolving door around here. They just got here. I don't see any reason to rush it.
It looks like the origin of that warhead shipment was Belarus. A work order to put new guidance chips into the warheads. Model GCX-78. These new warheads aren't supposed to be installed until tomorrow. Maybe I can expedite that.
So what do you know about these warheads anyway? I haven't even seen you around before now. Sure, but those things aren't ready yet. Well, if you're so in the know, what's the upgrade? Okay. I guess I can look into it this afternoon.
Yeah, it would have been is, Reagan.
All right. Knock yourself out then.
I had PS4. I used quarantine the
whole camp. I'm gonna start sleeping with my mask on.
Tonight. I had a laptop. Laptop while I was trapping out.
What the hell?
I'm compromised. That was too close.
I thought that door opened, boy. I was about to be sick.
About C4 right on the chopper, direct and effective. Okay, Marshall, I've rigged this helicopter to blow.
All right, I like it. Now for that SAM site.
My fault, I was locked in. Smart.
You're not.
Fuck up. Yeah. Oh, it's too much. I did too much. Damn. I did just a little. Oh, something. Now you just had a chip. Shit. Island. I thought it. Ooh, he thought I was cut. Did all that for no reason. I think. Right here. Perfect. Yourself. Chill.
Charge set on the SAM site.
Nice.
That's all of the targets.
And no sign of the weapon. They gotta have a security station. You might be able to use the camera feed inside to locate the weapon. Then we fly in guns blazing.
Charge set.
Dumb.
Seeing increased activity over here.
Be extra cautious.
Great advice.
Come on, Seth. Clock's ticking.
Fuck up.
Need you to locate the cradle.
They're looking for me.
Just stay cool. You got this.
Am I?
I'm on the security terminal. Stand by. It's locked with another cipher code. Sounds like I'm in the clear.
Right on.
I'm in.
yesterday morning, Commander. It's really not enough time to completely...
Time?
Yes, the risk of contempt...
I will determine the...
Damn, she's still going crazy? Catching her live in action?
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
We may already be compromised if the chaos around this camp is any indication. Come with me.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved the weapon. Harrow confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. Alright, new plan. We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Harrow unharmed. I've got a few questions.
I'll find a way underground.
Moving out now.
Seth, time to take that radar offline.
My pleasure.
Oh, son of a bitch. Don't tell me we blew a fuse.
One, we've got aircraft to the northeast. Fast approach. You got this?
I'm offline. This piece of shit's fried. What is it?
Looks like a... God damn, we're taking fire!
What?
Right in the hole!
Yep.
Let him have it, Kate. Chad, we're approaching the base. How's it going down there?
Moving to the rendezvous point. I think I know the way to Harrow.
That's what I want to hear.
Oh, I forgot. Adler don't. Nigga, Adler don't ever do shit. He be running on the mission. Yeah, bitch. He be talking all that tough shit. Whole time he a hoe. He scared as shit. I know. I always gotta lead the way. Is you crawling?
Outside.
Who Adler shooting at? That's why he pissed me the fuck off. I guess. Or nobody shot shit. All that change for goddamn 4 bullets. Diabolical. Got it, brother.
We're heading underground to find Harrow.
I have to head
up. Felix. Felix, you're breaking up. Can you hear me?
I can hear you just fine.
Jane, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
Let's go, Case. Through the doors. On you, Case.
Pantheon ahead. Got your six.
Tired of that shit, your ass gotta die. Right now, today.
Machine gun! What's the fancy?
Far from it, believe me.
About to mow me down with that motherfucker.
Don't got time for this shit.
Okay, divide and conquer.
Case. Divide and conquer.
Set with me.
I'm about to have the best.
Troy's made his decision. It doesn't have to be yours. You have a gift. Don't let it die here in the dirt.
Everybody's dead.
Bumping into each other, don't we, Case? I take it Dr. Gooser pointed you here. I knew he would eventually let us down. But unusual circumstances make for unusual bedfellows. I'm sure you're well aware of that by now. I respect you, Case. I really do. You put everything into your work, your principled. You may not believe it anymore, but I am too. It's all just about perspective. The principles. You're not that naive. Blind faith will only take you so far. They would kill each one of you given the open shot. We both betrayed our masters, Adam.
Easy! Easy!
Take me! Kill me, Troy! There's nothing you can do to stop this.
You know I hate being told what I can't do. Felix, get ready. We're headed back to the Rook with the guests.
We got lucky down there.
Jeder ist seines Glückes Schmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. I'll consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
If.
She'll talk, one way or the other. Count on it.
Your shit honestly getting